making difference between strong and defined characters. So side of me, we have the Balinese gamelan known as gong pia. We have 30 different kinds of this ensemble in Bali. 30 different kinds, different function and different ensemble in Bali. This is one of them known as gong pia, the most popular gong pia in Bali. I don't know how many we have in Bali, but we did the research 2 years ago for about 3,000 small villages in Bali. We have about 5,612 groups exist today in Bali for different functions. So gong kebiar is one of the most popular one. Okay, this gong kebiar consists of percussion, percussive instrument like metallophone, gongs, like a gong chime cultures, you know, gong in a row over there. Then we have drums, you have heard this already. And then we have flutes played here, we have cymbals over here. So this different instrument, different group, has different function in the play, when they play the music. So, but the style is more like interlocking figuration is the key in this case. This one in the middle, the highest one, known as Ging. He's playing the melody, he's the leader of the melody in the play. He's giving the theme, the melody of the piece. Can we have ostinato, Pak? This scale is called pelo. Then we have gong giving punctuation, every count 8. Become the leader and giving signal to stop or to be games in the place. So, so we have two drums, which is male and female drum. This one male and this one is female drum, and they divide the part into equally into two parts.